the Market Prognosticator.
The UK economy contracted in October, although year on year measures remain in positive territory. Following weakening employment data yesterday, the scope for further rate hikes must now be firmly off the table, and it is now a matter of when, not if, rates head down next year, which is good news for UK risk assets such as equities. Later today, we get US producer price inflation data, followed by the Fed's interest rate decision this evening. In the UK, recruitment company Impellum has recommended a PE offer at a 66% premium to yesterday's closing price and 150% premium to the price in April before the current offer period began. This values the business at £483 million. The primary beneficiary is Lord Ashcroft and his family interest, but the trend is clear. The UK stock market values companies substantially below that of PE, trade and strategic acquirers. This trend is becoming all too obvious. Defence electronics supplier Cohort reported revenue up 22%, driven by higher UK MOD sales. It had a record closing order book now extending into 2033. It is seeing increased defence spending in all regions. Revolution Beauty has resolved certain historic matters regarding related party transactions with co-founder and 15% shareholder Tom Oldsworth. Additionally, the former Boohoo CFO is to become Revolution's CFO. With historical results now filed and the listing restored, Revolution Beauty is being cleaned up, a process one might ultimately expect to result in its acquisition. Boohoo owns 27% of Revolution Beauty and its two co-founders 15% each. Watch this space. Scottish house builder Springfield Properties updated that trading in H1 2024 has been in line with management expectations, stable but subdued. Land sales have helped reduce debt. It reported that cost inflation continues to decline and there are early indications of a return in homebuyer confidence. It expects to meet market expectations for the full year. You can see below for a link to the Progressive's update note on Springfield.